Hello everyone, welcome back to Mack Truck Simulator. You'll be on our second profile, we're going to be hauling some logs. We've got 311 miles to go. We're going to be using SCS's W900. A little bit loud out here outside the truck right now. So let's go on the road. So we got 311 miles. Let's go ahead and get everything set up here. Go ahead and close that up. Using SCS's W900 right now. Go ahead and go back to the outside view just for a minute here. Just for a minute here, and then we'll go back on the inside of the cab. There we go. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you're enjoying the content. Look at the trees out there falling. This is something that we didn't really do a lot of, guys, is logging and stuff, but I wanted to get in here and do a little bit on my second profile here. And what a better truck to do it with than this W900. We'll go ahead and get a thumbnail once we get on the highway. If we get on the highway. I just wish they do have that now, but I don't think they have it in this option. I don't have one in this option. I need to make another one of these trucks for this, for the double axle. This one only has a lift axle, so I'm hoping we'll be okay with this weight. Like, this hill right here may give us a problem. We'll have to see. Alright, done pretty good. Made it out of there, that's good. Hope you guys are doing well. Hope you're enjoying the content. Really, really do appreciate everyone's been subscribing to the channel, that's been supporting the channel. And if you're new to the channel and you do like what you see, what we do over here on the channel, I'm trying to bring other games. Not just these particular ones. I'm looking for different ones to play over here. Only problem is a lot of the ones that we're playing, they're not really getting views, and that's why I don't really do them after one or two videos, because if they're not getting views, then there's no sense of taking the time to record it if no one's gonna watch it. So I think right here would be a good place to get a thumbnail. So we'll go ahead and do that. Go ahead and get our thumbnail. Go ahead and come around this way. Bring it in some and then bring it up. Just like that. We're going to come over just a tad there. Yeah. That looks good. Alright. We got our thumbnail. not sure if this one's gonna be all highway. Maybe it's gonna be some back road, but I really want to do some back road driving. Mostly what you get now is mostly highway driving, and that's okay, but sometimes you want to be on the back roads, you know. Thank you. We're up in Steamboat right now. Colorado. There's IHOP. I've cut down some of the mods, guys, too, to try to, you know, contain the lag where the lag is not so bad. I've never seen the bus come through and pick up like that. That's cool. Try to cut down some of the lag we've been getting. And it's still a little bit, there's still some there, but it's not as much as there was, so. Hoping that it's gonna solve some of the issues that we're having. Holiday Inn there, Wi-Fi and pool. We'll get some side driving today, some, you know, back roads and side streets and stuff, which is good. Like to see that. You don't always want to be in the interstate. If you have not heard, SCS has announced a beta for 1.4.3, so with cab improvements for sounds of the cabs of the trucks, and going to be getting owner-operator dumper trailers, which is going to be pretty cool. Some more improvements. The biggest thing is going to be the dumper trailers and the improvement of the sounds of the inside of the cab of the truck. Still no new truck yet. Did get some more photos from about Texas, showing some more stuff about Texas. I looked at Jaguar. Pretty neat. So you're using Jazzy Cat's traffic mod. Having a sale on Teslas. And my controller just come undone. Hold on just a minute, guys. I had to fix that. Get 65, but not in these corners and in these curves. Stuff, not a good idea. We're gonna stick around about 55. Hope everyone's doing well. Hope you've been enjoying the content. Like I said, I want to thank everyone that's been subscribing to the channel, that's been supporting the channel. I do appreciate it. If you're new to the channel and you like the content that you see up here, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and the bell for all the notifications and everything. Anytime we go live or either post videos, it does help the channel to grow. And I know we don't say anything about it. I always leave it up to you guys to decide if you want to join. But YouTube's really pushing it. They're really pushing us to get as many subscribers as we can. So yeah, still getting a little bit of that lag. The truck today is running Cummins N14, 600 horsepower, with an 18-speed Eaton-Ford transmission. still got 216 miles to go. We're just kind of being quiet, guys, and looking at the sights, enjoying the sound of this truck. Turn that off. I thought I had it turned off, that beeping noise. Very aggravating. check on our mileage here. We got 120 miles to go. Colorado State Trooper in front of us, sir. He's definitely running speed limit. I like the color of their cars. They have good looking car colors on their trooper cars. Like the silver and black. Trying to make sure we don't hit him in the back. That wouldn't be good. Bad lag spike there. Thank you. right, we can get up to 75 now we're on interstate. But it's good to see some little side street driving, back roads a little bit there. I enjoy that when we get to. You don't see that much no more in this game. Yeah, 41 miles to go. What are you doing, car? You could have turned three times. Now that's just like a real driver, that right there was. That's a real driver does. This controller. Sorry about that. Controller will come undone again. where I can see the red light. Take it wide here. See where they want it. At the corner. Let's see. I'm gonna go ahead and pull the map up just so I can kind of see. Of course we're not in the, oh yeah, right there. Alright, we're gonna see if we can do a little bit of backing from the inside here. Don't know how good this is gonna work, but we're gonna try. Yeah, it ain't gonna work. I'll try again in just a minute. Let me get lined up here. Alright. I see it on that side. I don't see it over there. The mirrors are so bad. So we drove 311 miles, it took us 8 hours 45 minutes to get here. we consume 49.3 gallons of fuel. Got some lumber here. Let's see. We can take it to Home Depot. I don't think they would take your lumber. I've never seen Home Depot get lumber on a log trailer, but okay. Alright, guys, that's going to be it for the video. I want to get in here and do some ATS using the W900, hauling some logs. Thank you for everyone who's been subscribing. Thank you for everyone who's been watching the videos. And have a good day.